I spend a lot of time thinking about how to get teams to work right. One of the things that has been helpful is to understand that different people communicate in different ways, and different people receive information in different ways, and different people need different kinds of space. So the scientists that I work with are a mixture of extroverts and introverts. So the extroverts gain energy by interacting with people, and they're likely to want to do a lot of verbal back and forth and talking out loud. The introverts gain energy by having some quiet time and thinking. And so they could be a little bit put off with a lot of thinking out loud. They want you to, they want some time to go off and think about it. And they're both great, and I need them both. And so I've learned that when I have an extrovert, I can go back and forth and think out loud with them. And when I have an introvert, I tend to post a question or a hypothesis, and then I give them some time to go off and think about it, and then they come back with a well-reasoned response. And so they're just different strategies. With my extroverts, with blah, 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 oh, a good idea falls out at the end. With the introverts, here's an idea, how about this? And then they go off and think about it, and then a really good idea comes out at the end. So different people communicate in different ways and have different styles.